they have to change their tactics. So both the openers, Yeso and Sairaj, both are in center, both are dangerous, hard hitting batsmen. So this is going to be very, very tough task for Sateri Pisani strikers. So here comes the first ball. Sarj is a striker bowler. He's ready on his bowling track to start the inning. He will bowl his first legal delivery. Yes, he's on strike. Big man. What a great shot. Right up into the gap. Straight away into the hands of the fielder in fine leg region. So the both the batsmen comfortably. I request the supporters and the players of Shantanuga Warriors to please give much space for the fielder. So good comeback. Amakta Shantanuga Warriors acha player kade mashe boundary che mashe fatlyan rauche karan fielding e mashe tras jata fieldera mashe space dorchi. Thank you. Great ball. Down to take this time. Over and above of the head of the bowler. Straightway single once again. So both the batsmen now off the mark. Tally comes to 2 runs. First over is in progress. Good defensive start by Shantanuga Warriors. And what a way. Great bowling. Decent bowling. This time once again. Change in pace. Works in for the bowler. Straightway into the gloves of the keeper. Score remains to 10 runs. Yes, so he's on strike. Change in pace, edge, just short of the fielder. Ajit was the man. He's given his poor commitment. So both the batsmen have taken 2 runs. So 2 runs, after this 2 runs, total score now moves to 4 runs. Bowlers has to be very, very effective. This time, tremendous hit. There is no fielder placement in long leg region. So both the batsmen has taken 2 runs. So with help of these 2 runs, total score moves to 6 runs. So good convent over by Saish. So after the completion of 1 over, total score is just 6 runs. Current run rate is 6 without any loss. Is the advantage plus point for Shantanuga Warriors because all wickets are intact in their hand. Obviously, this will give them enough advantage to go for big hits, to get some quick runs, and to set a decent target on the board because Sri Sateri Pisani strikers having good strong batting order. Player like Ajit, Vishal are specially known for the big hits. They are hard-hitting batsmen. So batting power play has been taken by Shantanuga Warriors. Let's join for further commentary my partner, Mr. Sunil.
दूसरी ओवर लेकर आ रहे हैं संकल्प. स्ट्राइक पे बल्लेबाज साईराज नॉन स्ट्राइक पे. यसो दूसरी ओवर की पहली गेंद और बहुत ही बढ़िया लेंथ गेंद थी, थोड़ी सी नीचे भी रह गई. बल्लेबाज को कुछ समझ में नहीं आई गेंद. बढ़िया शुरुआत. बैटिंग पावर प्ले जारी है. दूसरी गेंद इस बार कदमों का इस्तेमाल पर उतनी बढ़िया चतुराई भरी गेंदबाजी. संकल्प लगातार 2 डॉट डिलीवरी. दबाव महसूस करते हुए बल्लेबाज साईश इस बार और डेड बॉल का करार देते हुए कोई रन नहीं. दबाव बढ़ता हुआ बल्लेबाज के ऊपर. बैटिंग पावर प्ले जारी है. इस बार जड़ में डाली हुई गेंद एक्स्ट्रा कवर पे फील्डर मौजूद, बहुत ही बढ़िया फील्डिंग लतेश। लगातार तीन डॉट डिलीवरी, साहिश बड़े हिट्स लगाने की जरूरत। स्पार फुल टॉस डिलीवरी, मिड विकेट के एरिया में फील्डर था पर छिटक दिया कैच, बहुत ही बड़ा मौका। स्कोर बढ़ता हुआ 7 रन पर, बढ़िया गेंदबाजी कहूंगा मैं, केवल 1 रन 4 गेंदों में। इस बार फुल टॉस गेंद ऊपर गई पर इस बार गलती नहीं की, सीधा हाथ में, बल्ले का उतना बढ़िया एलिवेशन नहीं मिला, इसी वजह से पावर जनरेट नहीं कर पाए और अपना विकेट गवा बैठे। यसो पहली विकेट यसो के रूप में, बड़ा झटका शांता दुर्गा के लिए। स्कोर रुकता हुआ 7 रन पे, एक अच्छी पारी रिकवरी करनी होगी शांता दुर्गा को अगर इस मैच में बने रहना है तो, एक अच्छे सम्मानजनक लक्ष्य का, सम्मानजनक स्कोर पे पहुंचना जरूरी। फिलहाल संकल्प टू साहिश, स्पार्क कदमों का प्रयोग, एक्स्ट्रा कवर डीप में फील्डर मौजूद, बहुत ही बढ़िया फील्डिंग, केवल एक ही रन मिलेगा। इसी तरह से दूसरी ओवर की समाप्ति के बाद स्कोर पहुंचा है 8 रन 1 विकेट के नुकसान पे शांता दुर्गा वॉरियर्स।
स्लो स्टेडी स्टार्ट बाय शांता दुर्गा वॉरियर्स आफ्टर द कंप्लीशन ऑफ 2 ओवर्स, स्कोर इज जस्ट 8 रन्स, दैट मींस करंट रन रेट इज 4 रन्स पर ओवर। दे वांट टू पुट अ डिसेंट टारगेट, they need to free their arms, they should try to go for runs, they need couple of boundaries, some quick sixes, then only they can set a big target, because this is a big pressure match, the semi-finals, high voltage match, big support for both the teams. So next ball down to the next match, just short of the fielder, long chase for the slip fielder. Oh, unfortunately could not stop ball going towards the boundary. So welcome boundary. So this is the first boundary of the inning. Total score moves to 12 runs. So these types of couple of hits is must needed for Shanta Durga Warriors if they want to put a decent total on the board. Score moves to 12. So third over is in progress. Batsman down the track, wants it very hard but he could not make good timing. Want to take second, this can be dangerous, a long throw. Oh, missed opportunity by keeper. So both the batsmen comfortably taken 2 runs. So with help of these 2 runs, total score now moves to 14 runs with the loss of 1 wicket. So batsman is looking very confident. Again he was down the track, he's making good footwork, but this time he fails to make contact with the ball. Straightaway dot delivery. So far good going for Satyadeep Pisani strikers. Oh, once again, what a great, but this time he's struggling with his line and length. Wide is the signal. So with the help of this extra single, total score now moves to 15 runs with a loss of 1 wicket. So third over is in progress. Down to deck again, but ball was right up into the block hole. No chance for the batsman. One to deck, second is going to be dangerous. Long throw. Both the batsmen are very quick in running between the wickets, giving good call, responding well. As a result, they are converting single into doubles. So each and every run is most important. Total score now moves to 17 with the loss of 1 wicket. This time down the field, waiting for the umpire decision. Umpire has been denied. So leg by is the signal. Although bowler was very confident, but might be ball was missing the stump. That's why no hesitation for umpire to declare the decision, to deny the decision. So with the help of this welcome boundary, total score now moves to 21 runs. So now slowly, steadily, runs are coming for Shantadurga Warriors. This is the good sign as far as Shantadurga Warriors are concerned. Next ball. Again, he want to hit very hard, but the ball went straight into the gloves of the keeper. Score remains to 21 after the completion of 3 over. That means run rate is around 7 runs per over. If Shantadurga Warriors want to put huge total, now they should try to change their tactics. They should try to free their arms. They need to hit the ball over the top. Score is just 21 with the loss of 1 wicket after the completion of 3 overs. Here is the message from captain to both the batsmen. Might be is trying to give the message to take quick call, to take right call, to go for runs. So at the moment, total score is 21 after the completion of 3 overs with the loss of 1 important wicket. SO is the man who is back to the pavilion. Akshay, one of the striker bowler, has been brought back onto the attack by the captain.
बहुत ही बढ़िया गेंदबाजी अक्षय अक्षय की पहली गेंद एकदम सटीक लाइन और लाइन से डाली हुई रामानंद के लिए इस बार स्लॉट में गेंद पर सीधा लॉन्ग ऑफ लॉन्ग ऑन के फील्डर के हाथों में और अपनी विकेट गवाए रामानंद ने अच्छी गेंदबाजी अक्षय की ऊंचाई तो प्राप्त कर ली रामानंद ने पर लंबाई जितनी चाहिए उतनी प्राप्त नहीं कर पाए इस वजह से अपनी विकेट गवा बैठे हैं तो और एक झटका Shantadurga Warriors के लिए और अच्छी स्थिति में कहूंगा मैं साथी रिपिसानी स्कोर रुकता हुआ 21 इस बार फिर एक बार स्लॉट में गेंद इस बार छक्का देकर जाएगी बहुत ही बढ़िया पावरफुल शॉट अच्छा संपर्क बल्ले का साहिश सेट बल्लेबाज सॉरी स्ट्राइक पे है साईराज नॉन स्ट्राइक पे गौरेश स्कोर 27 और इस बार लॉन्ग ऑन के ऊपर से बहुत ही लंबा छक्का गियर शिफ्ट कर लिया है Shantadurga के बल्लेबाजों ने बड़े हिट्स लगाना जरूरी था और वैसा ही काम करते हुए स्कोर पहुंचता हुआ 33 रन बहुत ही बढ़िया उम्दा बल्लेबाजी दबाव पूरी तरह से शिफ्ट करते हुए सातेरी पिसाने स्ट्राइकर के ऊपर दबाव गेंदबाज के ऊपर अक्षय स्ट्राइक पे फिर एक बार साईराज अच्छी फॉर्म में धुआधार बल्लेबाजी करते हुए ओ इस बार शॉट डिलीवरी थोड़ी नीचे भी रह गई गेंद बल्ला पहले ही घुमा लिया था साईराज ने अपने आप से थोड़ा सा नाखुश स्लोअर डिलीवरी अच्छा मिश्रण भी करते हैं अक्षय अगली गेंद स्पार शॉट डिलीवरी उठा के मारी है बल्ले का संपर्क उतना बढ़िया नहीं बाहरी किनारा लगा पर क्या छोड़ दी लतेश ने एक जीवन दान साईराज के लिए बहुत ही खतरनाक बल्लेबाज है इसी दौरान चार ओवर की समाप्ति के बाद स्कोर 34 रन दो विकेट के नुकसान पे और मेरे साथ एक कमेंटेटर, इंग्लिश कमेंटेटर रमाकांत से मैं आगे की कमेंट्री कंटिन्यू करने को कहूंगा।
थैंक यू वेरी मच सुनील। सो टोटल स्कोर इज 34, दैट मींस 8.50 इज द करंट रन रेट ऑफ शांतादुर्गा वॉरियर्स। विशाल द कैप्टन हिमसेल्फ ब्रॉट बैक दिस टाइम अप इन द एयर, बट देयर इज नो फील्डर प्लेस इनटू द मिड ऑन रीजन। So single and taken by the batsman. Total score now moves to 35 runs. As far as Shantadurga Warriors are concerned, they need some big hits. So danger man coverage is on strike. So great contest between both the teams, captain to captain. Captain is bowling, captain is on strike. Vishal to coverage. Next ball. Oh, wide delivery. So with help of this extra single, so total score now moves to 36 runs. With the loss of two crucial wickets, Vishal, Gaurish is ready. Nicely played by Gaurish into the final region. Gaurish is the fielder. Good stop by Gaurish. One to take second, this can be dangerous. Mix up hesitation, but at the end, both the batsmen has made their ground clear. They are safely in their crease. So no harm. So with help of these two runs, total score now moves to 38 runs. Slowly, steadily, somehow, Shantadurga Warriors are getting some quick runs. So Gaurish, hard hitting batsman on strike. Vishal to Gaurish. This time, what a great back foot punch. It will go for a long. It's big and mighty hit by Gaurish. This is what I was talking about. Gaurish is a danger man. He can hit the ball very, very easily at a long, long place. So total score now moves to 44 runs. So Gaurish is the man. He's a key player of Shantadurga Warriors. He need to take some effective responsibility in order to put huge total on the board. So this contest is going to be very, very interesting as well as very, very tough, because two strong sides are head to head here. Well, once again, what a great! This is the massive, better than the best. So two consecutive sixes has taken Shantadurga Warriors to 50 plus mark. So total score now 50. So 50 comes up for Shantadurga. This is a much better. Shot played by Gaurish, danger man. He's looking in full flow. He's not missing any opportunity. Great batting performance. Gaurish is the man. Right now, he's on top. So he's going after the bowling. Vishal is under pressure. Change in pace, but doesn't work. This time, final aggression. What a great. Hat-trick comes up for Gaurish. His man is on fire. Explosive, dangerous man. Is taking much better responsibility. And why not? This is a big semi-final match. The decider of the second semi-finalist. So total score now moves to 56. So full charge batting by Gaurish. Converting good ball into the big hits. Right up in the block hole this time. No chance for Gaurish to freeze arms. So it's taken single. It's retained strike. So after the completion of 5 overs, total score now moves to. So tally is 57 with the loss of 2 wickets. So this over will be the decider. So pressure is back on Satyadeep Pisani strikers, because the way Gaurish is going after the bowling, not missing chance. He's converting opportunity into the big hits. So he's on fire. This will be big task for Satyadeep Pisani strikers to control Gaurish. So further commentary in Hindi, my partner Sunil will continue the further commentary. Let's join Sunil.
Akhri over lekar aa rahe hai Latish. Gaurish is baar disha se batke Latish pehli over dishahin gendbazi ek atrikt ran khate mein judta hua. Score 58 run. To Gaurish ne kya dhuaadhar ballebazi dikhai akhri over mein. फॉर्म में है दोनों ही बल्लेबाज। इस बार थोड़ी सी गति में, धीमी गति से डाली हुई गेंद और इस बार तालमेल बराबर नहीं, पर स्ट्राइक चाहते थे गौरेश। आखिरी ओवर है, इसी वजह से स्ट्राइक लेना चाहते थे। स्कोर बढ़ता हुआ 59 रन। तो दबाव पूरी तरह से बल्लेबाजी, गेंदबाजी के ऊपर, क्योंकि गौरेश एक धुआंधार बल्लेबाज स्ट्राइक पे। स्पार सीधा शॉट लगाया, लॉन्ग ऑफ पे फील्डर तो मौजूद था पर रोक नहीं पाया, इसी वजह से 4 रन खाते में जुड़ते हुए स्कोर बढ़ता हुआ 63 रन। बहुत ही बढ़िया उम्दा शॉट, इसमें गलती भी थी लॉन्ग ऑफ के फील्डर की, रोक सकते थे पर उतना आसान भी नहीं है इस ग्राउंड पे फील्डिंग करना। तो 4 रन के साथ स्कोर बढ़ता हुआ 63। बहुत ही बढ़िया, बहुत ही बढ़िया बल्लेबाजी गौरेश। फिर एक बार लतेश अगली गेंद लेकर आ रहे हैं, बहुत ही बढ़िया पहले ही बाप लिया था गेंदबाज ने बल्लेबाज को, चतुराई भरी गेंदबाजी। अगली गेंद इस बार शॉट लगाया, उतना बढ़िया संपर्क तो नहीं पर गैप में गई गेंद, इसी वजह से 4 रन फिर एक बार खाते में जुड़ते हुए शांतादुर्गा वॉरियर्स के, स्कोर बढ़ता हुआ 67 रन। बहुत ही बढ़िया बल्लेबाजी, दबाव पूरी तरह से लतेश के ऊपर गेंदबाज, कुछ समझ में नहीं आ रहा है फिलहाल फॉर्म बल्लेबाज गौरेश, आक्रामक बल्लेबाजी। संपर्क उतना खास नहीं और सीधा लॉन्ग ऑन के फील्डर के हाथों में कैच गवा बैठे और अपना विकेट गवाया, पर परिस्थिति इस समय ऐसी है कि हर एक बॉल पे, हर एक गेंद पे छक्का या चौके की जरूरत है, पर अच्छी बल्लेबाजी की गौरेश ने, अपनी टीम को एक अच्छी स्थिति में लाकर खड़ा कर दिया है। स्ट्राइक पे प्रमोद, स्कोर 67। इस बार शॉट लगाया पर फाइन लेग शॉट, फाइन लेग में फील्डर मौजूद था, कैच तो नहीं, ओ बहुत ही मिसअंडरस्टैंडिंग, बहुत ही मिसअंडरस्टैंडिंग हुई, इसी वजह से 2 रन चुराने में कामयाब, जिधर एक भी रन मिलना नामुमकिन था पर 2 रन चुरा लिए। तो इसी के साथ ये पारी खत्म हुई 6 ओवर के बाद, स्कोर 69 रन, 70 रनों की जरूरत 72 विन दिस मैच फॉर सातेरी पिसान स्ट्राइकर।
So what a great batting performance by Gauresh, has taken their team at the score of 69. So they had set target of 70 runs for their opposition. So this is going to be very, very interesting and tough target, tough task for both the team. In the last match we have seen Shantadurga Warriors was struggling. They have just scored 38 runs, but now just the way they have batted, they have made strong comeback. As a result, they have been able to put a decent challenging target on the board. 70 runs target they have set for their opposition. It will be not easy task for Sathyari Pisani strikers, because Shantadurga Warriors also having strong bowling attack in their squad. So this contest is going to be very, very interesting. Good entertainment for the spectators. The crowd is energetic. The big semi-final. Really, Somnath Warriors have made their place into the finals in this Dhabal Cricket League first edition. The winner of this match will obviously qualify into the finals. The final match will be played after this match. The most awaited moment for all the spectators. So 11.75 is the required run rate for Satheri Pisani Strikers. So they need good batter start if they want to chase this target, because 70 runs target is not that much easy, because we have seen in the last match they were playing against the Alisha Strikers. They were struggling to chase a target of 54 runs, but now the target is of 70. That means they have to come very strongly. They need a good start. They need good partnership. They need to get quick runs. They need to keep scoreboard running. Only they can be able to achieve this target. So two strong sides are head to head here. Big contest between both the teams. So legal owner of Shantaduga Warriors, Bhanudas Kaukar. And the legal owner of Satheri Pisani Strikers is Kalidas Gaukar. Both will be very happy to see their team playing the semi-finals. Let's see what is going to happen. Who wins and who qualifies. Big support for both the teams. Huge crowd out here to support their favorites. So both openers, Latesh and Vishal. So obviously Vishal will take the strike. So Satheri Pisani Strikers need to score at around 11.50 per over to achieve this target. So confidence level will be definitely high of Shantaduga Warriors, because they have set a big target for their opposition. So first ball to go, Latesh. And Vishal, nicely played by Vishal. As usually, he started the inning with a boundary. He's a specialist player to play the gap shots. He's nicely picking the gaps, converting good delivery into the runs. So straight away off the mark with a decent boundary, Satheri Pisani Strikers opens the account. Total score is 4 on the board on first ever delivery. What a great start. Vishal has made his intentions clear that he will not going to give it up. Loud appeal. Keeper is very confident. Post the finger. Big, big blow. Big, big blow as far as Satheri Pisani Strikers are concerned. Big man departs. Informed batsman Vishal is back into the pavilion. He's not happy. He's not happy. He's shaking his head. So once up goes the finger, there is no chance for the batsman. So big, big blow for Satheri Pisani Strikers. The big man departs. Vishal is back into the pavilion. He's the key player. He's the captain. So big pressure match. Big semi-finals. High voltage match. So Shantaduga Warriors at the moment looking very very safe because the big man departs. They have been able to take the read of Vishal. He's the one of the dangerous man. So new man in is Gauresh. He is at number 3. Tall man, big man, having enough ability to hit the big hits. So big blow for Sateri Pisani Strikers. Score is just 4 runs with the loss of 1 wicket. First over is in progress. Bowler has been successfully caught his way to take the wicket. This time might be no call from umpire. That means dot ball. Score remains to 4. First over is in progress. So next ball. What a great, tremendous hit by Gauresh. It will go for long. So big hit. One bounce over the rope for a boundary. Just short of the boundary. One bounce over the rope. What a great shot. What a great shot by Gauresh. Total score now moves to 8 runs. Gauresh is looking very, very dangerous. Big pressure back on the bowler. Gauresh is ready. Short ball this time. One bounce. No. Gone all the way. Biggie. Smite a hit. Big man Gauresh. He's going after the bowling. He's distracted total bowling order of Shantadurga Warriors. Total score now moves to 14 runs. Desperate start for the bowler. Although has been able to take the read of Vishal. But now he's struggling. Now the turn of Gauresh. He's going after bowling. Next ball. Once again, what a great hit. Good stop by the fielder. In silly mid-on region. Both the batsmen have taken single. So total score now moves to 15. Actual run rate required was 11.50. But Sateri Pisani Strikers has started with a good attacking mode. After the completion of one over, total score is 15 with the loss of one wicket. So this contest is going to be very, very tough. Very, very interesting. So two strong side, head to head. The big battle between Sateri Pisani Strikers versus Shantadurga Warriors. So new bowler, Swairaj is ready to bowl the second over. So bowling power play has been end. Batting power play not yet taken by Sateri Pisani Strikers. Might be there waiting for the last moment. Because that will be advantage for Sateri Pisani Strikers.
Dusri over ki pehli gain. Aur sathi gainbazi. Koi room nahi de rahe hai ballebaaz ko. Halaki. Gauresh. Bahut hi badhiya achhi form mein hai. एक चौका और एक छक्का लगाकर इसको साबित भी कर लिया है आज कवरेश की बल्ले से कुछ अजीब ही धुन आ रही है इस बार फील्डर मौजूद लॉन्ग ऑन पे हल्के से मिस फील्ड दो रन लेने का मौका था पर तालमेल उतना बढ़िया नहीं दोनों के बीच में इसी वजह से एक ही रन मिला सी एक रन के साथ स्कोर बढ़ता हुआ 16 रन 16 इस बार बेहतरीन तेज तर्रार गेंदबाजी साहिराज अच्छी वापसी स्ट्राइक पे है लतेश इस बार बल्ले का बाहरी किनारा थर्ड मैन के दिशा में फील्डर मौजूद आसानी से सिर्फ एक ही रन मिलेगा तो तालमेल उतना बढ़िया नहीं है दोनों के बीच में और विकेट भी नहीं गंवाना चाहते हैं। पर अच्छी फील्डिंग, बढ़िया गेंदबाजी, स्ट्राइक पे गौरेश। इस बार बहुत ही बढ़िया गेंदबाजी, स्कोर बढ़ता हुआ 17 रन। इस बार फुल टॉस और ये फ्लैट छक्का, बहुत ही पावरफुल बल्लेबाज है, कलाइयों का उपयोग करके फ्लैट छक्का, इसी छक्के के साथ स्कोर बढ़ता हुआ 23 रन। बहुत ही बढ़िया बल्लेबाजी, इसके साथ ओवर की समाप्ति।
What a great hit! What a great hit! So both the batsmen are on fire. Score reaches to 29. So 70 runs is the target set by Santa Durga Warriors. But now, at looking at the style of the both the batsmen, it is not looking the safe target because the way both the batsmen are going, they are going after the bowling. Total bowling attack has been destroyed by both the batsmen. Big pressure. Again, want to hit with a savage and loud appeal. Ball is very confident. We'll have to wait for the umpire decision. It's given. Up goes the finger. So big man departs. Informed batsman Latesh is back to the pavilion. Although he was looking very strong, the way he was going. Bit of confusion, right call by the umpire. So Latesh himself walking out of the ground because he knows good sportsmanship shown by Latesh. This is the quality of the great player. Good sportsmanship shown by Latesh. Big man departs. Good comeback, strong comeback. What a great hit! Ajit is the man this time. He clears the field or not. One bounce straight into the hands of fielder. Score moves to 31 runs. So great start. So third over is in progress. Score is 31 with the loss of 2 wickets. Ajit is on strike. Good strong comeback by the bowler. This time, what a great hit. What a great hit. It will go for long or not low. He finds the man. Middle fielder not made any mistake to get the safe and catch. So big wicket, another blow for Satheri Pisani Strikers. Score remains to 31. With the loss of 3 crucial wickets. Three hard hitting batsmen are back into the pavilion. The target is of 70. Total score is 31 with a loss of 3 wickets. Third over is in progress. So new man in is Sandesh. He is at number 5. So still Gauresh is in center. There will be sort of relief for Satyadeep Pisani strikers because he is looking in good touch. He's connecting ball very well. Hitting the ball over the top. Picking up the nice placement, nice gap to get the boundaries. So as far as Satyadeep Pisani strikers are concerned, he need to continue till end. They want to chase the target because he's looking in good form, good touch. So bowler is ready to bowl his next ball. Gauresh is on strike. Short ball this time. What a great shot. Go on for a 6. Biggie. This is what I was just now talking about. Gauresh is looking in good touch. Danger man. Hard-hitting batsman. Having enough ability to hammer the ball over the top. Score moves to 37 with the help of this great 6. Gauresh is making his position to attempt the strokes. Little bit change in fielding placement. Fine leg fielder has been placed for Gauresh because fine leg area is the favorite area of Gauresh, we have seen throughout this inning. This time nicely played edge going towards the boundary, long chase. Good stop by the fielder. Good commitment. We have seen lack of running between the wickets since the beginning of this inning. Score moves to 38 runs with the help of this single. So successful over comes to an end after the completion of 3 overs. Total score is 38. That means 18 balls, 32 runs is the required to win this match, to chase this target for Satyadeep Pisani strikers. So required rate is around
11.33. Sairaj ki pehli gend ke saath आउटसाइड एज और अपना बड़ा विकेट गंवाते हुए सातेरी पिसानी स्ट्राइकर कवरेज के रूप में एक फॉर्म बल्लेबाज सेट बल्लेबाज अपने विकेट गंवाते हुए एक बड़ा झटका चौथी ओवर की पहली गेंद पे कवरेज को पवेलियन की राह पे लौट आते हुए स्कोर रुकता हुआ 38 रन. नए बल्लेबाज सहर्ष नॉन स्ट्राइक पे संदेश साईराज की बहुत ही बढ़िया गेंदबाजी. फिलहाल बल्लेबाजी में सहर्ष सामना करेंगे साईराज का. बार कति से बीट कर दिया चारों खाने जीत बल्लेबाज. कुछ समझ में नहीं आई गेंद. मनोबल भी बड़ा होगा क्योंकि फॉर्म बैट्समैन कवरेज की विकेट ली है. इस बार घुमाया पर कोई फायदा नहीं. बल्ले का कोई भी संपर्क नहीं गेंद से और एक डॉट डिलीवरी लगातार परेशान करते हुए साईराज की गेंदबाजी. इस बार घुमाया पर संपर्क उतना बढ़िया नहीं. मिड स्क्वायर के फील्डर ने आसानी से सिर्फ एक ही रन दे दिया है. स्कोर बढ़ता हुआ 39 रन. बहुत ही बढ़िया ओवर गुजरती हुई शांता दुर्गा स्ट्राइकर के लिए. दबाव महसूस करते हुए फिलहाल सातेरी पिसानी स्ट्राइकर बड़े हिट्स की जरूरत. बार पूरी तरह से जड़ में डाली हुई गेंद, बल्लेबाज कुछ कर नहीं पाए, अपने आप से नाखुश है, मौका नहीं दे रहे है गेंदबाज, एकदम जड़ में गेंदबाजी। इस बार स्लॉट में गेंद, लॉन्ग ऑफ पे फील्डर मौजूद और आसानी से एक कैच को लपक लिया है और एक बड़ा झटका संदेश के रूप में, तो विकेट गिरने का सिलसिला चालू रह रहा है और एक बड़ा झटका। तो चार ओवर की समाप्ति के बाद स्कोर 39। पांच विकेट के नुकसान पे साथी रिपी सानी स्ट्राइकर। और अब मैं निवेदन करूंगा कि मेरे कमेंटेटर पार्टनर रमाकांत से कि इंग्लिश में कमेंट्री सुनाए।
थैंक यू वेरी मच सुनील। सो आफ्टर द कंप्लीशन ऑफ फोर ओवर्स टोटल स्कोर इज 39 रन्स विद द लॉस ऑफ फाइव क्रूशियल इंपॉर्टेंट विकेट्स। So Sathiri Pisani strikers are looking in big trouble. The way they have started, they were looking very confident. But now, looking very, very difficult task for Sathiri Pisani strikers. Because required run rate is around 15.50. 12 balls, 31 runs required. Here comes the first ball of the fifth ball. What a great shot! Nicely played, one bounce! Over there for a boundary. So couple of boundaries and big hits are must needed for Sathiri Pisani strikers in order to get closer to the target. So good confidence hit by the batsman. Total score now moves to 43. Still show is going on. Again want to hit with the same style into the same region, but this time ball was little bit wide outside the leg stump. So wide is the signal. So with the help of this extra single, total score is 44. Gauresh. Oh, good recovery by Gauresh. Straight away dot ball. Although he's been hammered for a boundary on his first ever delivery. Second ball, he has bowled as wide. But right recovery at right time by Gauresh. So batsman is ready. He's looking very dangerous. Full toss ball, nicely played. There is a fielder placement in long leg region. One run taken. Since the beginning, we have seen Sathiri Pisani strikers are not as good as we were expecting. So total score now moves to 45 runs. That means 25 more runs required. This is the second last over is in progress. Gauresh to bowl his next delivery. Over big delivery. What a big hit. Hammer for six. Big hit. So what a great hit. So both the batsmen looking very confident. They are going after the bowling. So with help of this big six. So 50 plus runs come up for Sathiri Pisani strikers. So total score now moves to 51 runs. So what a way. What a way both the batsmen are going. So second last over is in progress. Total score is 51. That means just 19 more runs required. Big pressure on bowler. Again, full toss ball. This time, he finds the fielder. Oh, what a great commitment. What a great valuable commitment by the fielder. We'll wait for the umpire decision. Whether he's been taken or not. Oh, up goes the finger. So, big blow. Hard-hitting batsman is back into the pavilion. So, Gauresh has taken the read of the big man. So second last over is in progress. This will be the last legal delivery of the second last over. That means tally comes to 7 balls, 19 runs. So still, match is in balancing situation. Sathiri Pisani strikers obviously will try to hit this ball for runs, for a boundary or at least for a six, because to reduce the sort of pressure. Just one over yet to go after this over. So 19 more runs required from 7 balls. New man in. सो बिग प्रेशर बैक. सो कवरेज टू बॉल इज लास्टली कल डिलीवरी. फुल टॉस बॉल नाइसली प्लेड बाय द बैट्समैन इनटू द गैप. वन रन वांट टू टेक सेकंड बट सेटल फॉर अ सिंगल. सो आफ्टर द कंप्लीशन ऑफ फाइव ओवर्स टोटल स्कोर इज 52 रन्स. दैट मींस 6 बॉल्स 18 मोर रन्स रिक्वायर्ड. सातेरी पिसानी स्ट्राइकर्स नीड एटलीस्ट वन बिग हिट इन फर्स्ट थ्री बॉल्स. अदरवाइज इट विल बी वेरी वेरी डिफिकल्ट टू गेट आउट फ्रॉम दिस क्रिटिकल सिचुएशन. सो बिग प्रेशर मैच, बिग सेमीफाइनल्स, हेड टू हेड कॉन्टेस्ट, सातेरी पिसानी स्ट्राइकर्स वर्सेस शांतादुर्गा वॉरियर्स. What a great contest between both these teams. Both the teams are two strong sides. After scoring 69 runs, setting target of 70 runs, Shantadurga Warriors has bowled with good line and length. So last 6 balls, 18 more runs required. Let's join my partner Sunil for further commentary.
Dhanyawad. Yes, आखिरी ओवर लेकर और पहले ही बॉल फुल टॉस डिलीवरी. लॉन्ग ऑफ में फील्डर मौजूद पर दो रन चुराने में कामयाब. बहुत ही बढ़िया गेंदबाजी कहूंगा मैं अभी तक. स्ट्राइक पे साहिल, बड़े शॉट्स की जरूरत. 5 गेंदों में 16 रनों की जरूरत. ओ स्पार तेज तर्रार गेंदबाजी. साहिल को कुछ समझ नहीं आई गेंद. दबाव बढ़ता हुआ. 4 गेंदों में 16 रन. बहुत मुश्किल पर नामुमकिन नहीं. दबाव बल्लेबाज के ऊपर. यसो तीसरी गेंद लेकर आ रही है. शॉर्ट बॉल पर उसका कुछ फायदा नहीं उठा पाए बल्लेबाज. अपने आप से नाखुश. तीन गेंदों में 16 रन. क्या करेंगे साहिल. हवा में गेंद, कोई फील्डर मौजूद नहीं. दो रन के लिए दौड़ पड़े और ये रन आउट. मुश्किल स्थिति में था ये मैच और लगभग शांतादुर्गा स्ट्राइकर के हित में मैच चला जा चुका है. दो गेंदों में 15 रनों की जरूरत. लगभग नामुमकिन कहूंगा मैं पर कुछ भी हो सकता है. पर अच्छी गेंदबाजी कहूंगा मैं. यसो फिलहाल दबाव पूरी तरह से गेंद बल्लेबाजी के ऊपर. विशांत अगले बल्लेबाज. दो गेंदों में 2 छक्के भी लगा पाए तो भी ये मैच नहीं जीता पाएंगे. दो गेंदों में 15 रन. 2 बॉल 15 रन. इम्पॉसिबल टास्क. और शॉट लगाया, शानदार शॉट. 6 रन देकर जाएगा पर इससे कोई फर्क नहीं पड़ेगा क्योंकि बहुत देर हो चुकी है. 1 गेंद पे 9 रनों की जरूरत. 1 बॉल 9 रन. चमत्कार ही इस मैच मैच को जिता सकता है। और ये फुल टॉस गेंद पूरी तरह से चूक गए और इसके साथ ये मैच जीत चुके हैं और फाइनल में सोमनाथ स्ट्राइकर से भिड़ेंगे शांतादुर्गा वॉरियर्स। और मैन ऑफ द मैच है कवरेश।
व्हाट अ ग्रेट परफॉर्मेंस इन ईच एंड एवरी डिपार्टमेंट बाय शांतादुर्गा वॉरियर्स। गुड बॉलिंग गुड बैटिंग टेकन देम इनटू द फाइनल्स। सो बिग मैच कमिंग अप द ग्रेट फाइनल्स शांतादुर्गा वॉरियर्स वर्सेस सोमनाथ स्ट्राइकर्स। The most awaited moment of this Dhabal Cricket League Edition 1. So big finals coming up between Somnath Strikers versus Shantadurga Warriors. The semi-finals Shantadurga Warriors has given their outstanding performance to make their place into the finals. So the man of the match for the semi-finals, only and only Gauresh. So I request Gauresh to please come up to collect your man of the match trophy. What a great outstanding performance by Gauresh. Nice bowling as well as great batting performance has made Shantadurga Warriors to register their victory and to qualify into big finals. Gauresh. The captain of Shantadurga Warriors, Gauresh, has been awarded as man of the match for the big semi-finals. Congratulations for Gauresh.
So Somnath Warriors and Shantadurga Warriors will play the mega final of this DCL Dhabal Cricket League.